I think they definitely need to fix the straps on the ride. 'Cause you'd think for something that's supposed to be known for being like the tallest slide in the world, they'd have a little bit more secure straps than Velcro.
I think they need to fix like the jostling around because like your neck gets pretty shooken around like really good and you hit your head a lot.